as I get ready to clean the sanctuary with the very last Ricard paper bag. Let's see what it weighs. Okay, I'm going to call it at 106.04 grams. Just finished cleaning 2,000 square feet. So let's see what we end up with here. Okay, I'll call it at 135.79 grams. So that means we're real close to about 30 gram pickup. Not bad. Thanks to one Thomas Rechtenwald, I have this Dyson Cinetic Big Ball. And its wonderful 19 poundage, I'm going to have to lift 17 times to actually clean all these seats, all the fabric on the pews. Thanks a lot, Thomas. Okay, so how about we do a sanctuary and a fellowship hall cleaning? Everything's all clean, blown out, all hair removed from the brush roll. And this is going to be a real challenge because the machine is pretty big and bulky. I mean, hence the name Cinetic Big Ball. So let's see how it goes. At least it does have a really long cord. So that's a huge plus. So it's obviously you know, heavy and bulky. It's pretty large, but I wonder how well it's going to work between the pews. So that I definitely haven't tested, but it's quiet, and you can hear the brush roll contacting the carpet nicely. All right, so here we go with the rest.
it doesn't really fit very well. You can do it, but just barely. Big carpet chair right there.
Okay, so we have two major problems with this thing. And it might not be quite what you think. So if you were to use a machine this big and bulky and whatnot, and this flimsy, this right here wouldn't last very long. So I'm sitting here twisting this back and forth like crazy, because that's what it takes to maneuver into small areas. Definitely big thumbs down, not good. And the other thing is my wrist. So it's not killing me yet, but it doesn't feel very good. So on a regular basis, this handle assembly would definitely shatter over time. So I think we'll make it for, you know, the rest of the pews on the other side there of the sanctuary, but yeah, never doing that again. So the bulk is evidence to be sure, but the handle assembly, I mean, you're just doing that all the time? Yeah, that's not good. That's the plastic is too thin. And your wrist, that might give up first. So, all right, let's keep going. Thank you.
wrist.
By the way, that little piece of like a tree branch is what I threw out the door a minute ago. So let's see what this kinetic big ball actually manages to pick up. So is it gonna be good? Well, let's find out. So how did we do? Let's take a look at the brush roll for a minute. Anything interesting? Well, like one hair maybe here. I think that's about it. So not tremendous amount of hair pickup because we don't really have a lot of hair running around in the church. So incidentally, I used the Ricar Superlight last week to reset the church, and it picked up. I mean, when I do the reset level stuff with the Superlight, it's around 30 grams for this sanctuary. All right, what's it looks like? Well, we certainly have some finer dust. Definitely have finer dust. Got it. Is there anything else hung up in there? Nope, not really. Okay, so that's going to be pretty much the entirety. Okie dokie. Let's move this off to the side and weigh it. Okay, I think you can see that. Maybe you can see that a little better. All right, here we go. So what do you think that is gonna weigh? Because that was a pickup, over 2,000 square feet. You can see some hair got wrapped around in there. That's good, that's great. All right, here we go. And we have a really kind of a typical pickup of around, well, it's almost 19 grams. So we round to the nearest gram here, and I'll call it at 19 grams. So I guess that pickup is okay, but it's not stellar. Something really good would be, say, maybe 22 to 24 grams. Of course, 30 grams would be pretty much the absolute best. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the Fellowship Hall. Yep, using this kinetic.